I'm celebrating some things. My sister just had a baby. I'm pretty excited about that. Hey, I had nothing to do with it. Thank you anyway. I was there, I saw this baby when it was 9 minutes old. If you're a guy and you've never seen a newborn child, let me tell you now, it's the miracle of life. Nothing more precious, nothing more delicate, nothing quite as ugly as a newborn child. No hair, no teeth, they're like aliens. Look. That's not a baby, that's a junkie. The whole family showed up, my entire family. My great-grandfather drove from Cincinnati to Atlanta. He's 95 years old. Yeah, he collects old cars, likes to drive them. We tried to take the keys from him, but he also collects guns. We do something special each year on his birthday. Instead of buying a bunch of little gifts, we like to pitch in and buy one big gift each year. Give an example, year before last, we all got together as a family and we bought him a pacemaker. Yeah. Well, he needed that one. It's like a 16-year-old kid once he got it. He's jumping around, singing, playing, dancing. Started skateboarding. Actually started breakdancing. So the next year, we bought him a little dimmer switch for it because he was getting out of control. But now that my sister has the baby, my entire family wants me to get married. My dad, of course, gives me the best advice. My dad told me once, he said, son, every woman knows what she's willing to do sexually from the first date on. There's a list. You'll never find it, but it's there. And it's true. Every woman has that list. It's like, all right, first date, I'll do that. And maybe that. 6 months of dating, I'll do those five right there. A year of dating, or even if we're living together, I'll do all of these, and I'm still not doing those two. By the way, it's the same two for everybody. That one's gonna hurt, and that one's just nasty. And of course, if we get married, I don't have to do any of that crap again. Yeah, three carats, platinum band. I win! You guys are fantastic. My name's Louis Ramey.